What is
farewell?
Windblade.
Ow! Geralt, by the eternal fire, it's good to see you.
What happened?
An Echinops thorn pains me under my greave. I fear I cannot walk. We were seeking the golem burial ground. Some fool, may the eternal fire illuminate the darkness of his mind, was ranting on about mosquitoes and golems when the cursed plant shot me with its thorn. Ouch!
You should get someone to dress that wound.
No time for trivial matters. Elves and hawkers are dealing at the burial ground. My duty was to eliminate the hawkers and the Skyatel, chopping off all the Hydra's heads in one fell swoop.
Guess the Hydra got a reprieve.
It was a direct order from the Grand Master. Help me. I'll appoint you commander of my unit.
I'm a witcher, not a soldier.
I believe in you, Geralt. Nothing occurs without cause. The Eternal Fire has given you both honor and responsibility.
Don't get excited, Siegfried.
We truly need your assistance.
Wait here. I'll look around.
What is
farewell?
What is it?
I can't find Yavin. What happened to him?
He left to join other elves in the swamp.
Where can I find him?
I wouldn't know.
Thank you.
Ah, Witcher.
You've been busy. A training camp?
We must train to fight effectively.
Really think this band of warriors can accomplish something?
Can a few stones turn into an avalanche? Can an entire city burn down from just one spark? No need to answer. We both know the truth. Yes.
I have Vivaldi's response.
He sends words, not gold. I suspected as much.
So my effort was in vain?
Quite the contrary, Witcher. Vivaldi either will not or cannot help us. Crucial information regardless. Did he say why he refused?
Vivaldi's gone bankrupt.
Interesting. The bank functions, yet Vivaldi is bankrupt. Thank you, Geralt. I have an idea. Yes.
Got more work for me?
You proved apt at moving around the swamp, and performed a favor for us. There is something.
I'm listening.
I've heard that Knights of the Order of the Flaming Rose have entered the swamp. Those fanatics detest non-humans. They'll come for us sooner or later.
What's it to do with me?
I'd like you to lead the unit to the Golem Burial Ground, where have Karn await with a weapon shipment. If matters turn dire, I expect you to prevent the unit from dispersing.
All right, I'll help. But tell me who the Havkaran are.
I'm gratified. Hawkers, as humans call them, supply weapons to our units. Waste no more time, the unit is ready. May your footsteps be soft, your breathing relaxed, and fight bravely.
Are the knights a serious threat?
They're heavily armored. You best prepare. I heard witches augment their fighting prowess with potions.
Yes, they'll be useful. Looks like this tower collapsed on its own. I guess the swamp's not the best place for buildings this big.
I detest you, dwarf! You shall die, human! You're tender of beating! Me.
Zephira and Obelisk emerged. The old spells still work.
Thank you. When will this end?
Yes.
I led the unit to the burial ground and we ran into some knights of the order.
I assume you were victorious. I'm highly pleased, Witcher. Here is your reward.
But we found neither hawkers nor weapons.
We'll acquire weapons. The Dwan will come for our gold. Most importantly, the Order has been beaten. You will hear of me yet.
I'm sure I will.
I conducted a little investigation into that Witcher who roamed the swamp before you.
Learn anything?
Yes. He was seized by Dwan wearing the Salamandra sign. Apparently, he offered no resistance.
So he isn't dead. But why did he hide his gear?
Maybe he foresaw their coming. Look out for yourself, Gwynblyde.
Thank you, Yavin.
Customer! What do you want?
Take me to the other side.
Time is...
Ready to...
I wouldn't have paid you otherwise.
Will they bury me?
What is it?
I killed the...
What the hell is this? The hideous things that roam this earth. That's 400 Orin's reward.
See ya.
Society made me what I am.
That makes no sense.
Well, well, well. What do we have here?
I'm Geralt of Rivia.
A warrior like no other. Your legend precedes you. How can I help?
I'm looking for some information. Is this where I'll find it?
Good question. I used to work for the lawyers Cardringer and Fenn. Satisfied?
The names mean nothing to me, but I'll assume that's a recommendation.
As a professional, you understand information has its price.
I'll pay.
I'm all ears, White Wolf.
I'm interested in the people who wear salamander pins.
Just so happens I know a thing or two. Before I go on, I wouldn't mind knowing what your interest in the case is.
Azar Javed. Name mean anything to you?
I've heard it. Why are you looking for Javed?
Let's just say my boots do a rendezvous with his ass.
Usually I charge for information, but I'll give you this bit for free. I've been working on that case for a while.
Personal matter or a commission?
I'll risk trusting you. Let me tell you a story. A happy couple once lived in Vizima, ordinary as fish in a pond, with a 10-year-old boy. One day the father returned home and was puzzled not to be greeted by his son, his dog, or the smell of dinner on the stove. He suspected nothing until he found the dog dead, shot in the muzzle with a heavy crossbow. He wasn't even sure it was his dog, but then he found his wife pinned to the kitchen door with a spear. He searched the house in vain for his son. The culprits hadn't left a trace. To make a long story short, Vincent Meiss had to close the case. No witnesses, no evidence. Except 6 months later, a monster's corpse turned up in a trash heap. Eyes like festering wounds, pale, rough skin, unnaturally muscular body. Everyone had forgotten the murder and disappearance. Almost everyone. See, the missing boy had one characteristic feature, a sixth toe. Only the parents knew about it. Always had trouble finding shoes for the kid. And the dead monster had an identical sixth toe. The father has devoted his life to tracking down the murderers.
I hope he finds them.
Back to reality. This is what I've managed to learn. Azar Javed, a Zerikanian sorcerer, leads Salamandra. He's more dangerous than a pit of Kikimors, but unfortunately out of my reach. With his contacts and resources, he's got almost free rein in the city.
I got a taste of his abilities. Anything else?
I suspect Salamandra has built a large-scale operation, with gold simply greasing the wheels of their political ambitions. They're conducting genetic experiments. Dangerous ones. Regular thugs wouldn't have the knowledge or means.
Who's working for Javed? Any guesses?
The captain of the guard who dropped that investigation disappears nights. Maybe you can squeeze some information out of him.
Is that all?
We might have one more lead. The city guards detained someone who could provide information.
The guards at the city jail?
Yeah. Find a way to question that prisoner. In the meantime, learn what you can from the guards.
Count on it. People open up to me all the time.
His information could be priceless. Good luck.
Know anything more about the salamander prisoner?
He may be one of the leaders, though in this town the guards capture pawns while the big fish swim free. We'll know for certain once you question him.
We'll see.
Just one thing. I think you're being followed.
Any suggestions?
Wait here a while. Make them nervous.
Surprise those who want to surprise you. I'll leave at midnight.
The Witcher is taking his time.
He must have left a different way. No matter.
Seems true. I assume the trap is set.
Indeed. Tend to your tasks in the trade quarter.
I'll leave the matter to our best agent.
Die, bastard!
Oh!
lively.
I have questions.
Ask.
Know anything about this salamander prisoner?
Why would I tell you? The captain would kill me.
Maybe I can persuade you.
Powder would help. I never turn down good FizTech.
Tell me about that salamander prisoner.
But... I hardly know anything.
Where is he?
They took him to Lebiota Hospital.
Thanks. See ya.
Stay away from the prisoner.
All right.
Not enough prey for this.
Stay away from the prisoner. Stay away from the prisoner.
I want to ask some questions. Shh, he's talking.
Kalkstein. He's passed out. Shove off.
There's a commotion in the corridor.
Bloody thugs. Ramsmeat sent them.
Some kind of curse.
Oh, you bastard.
You son of a...
I'm all ears, White Wolf.
So, I got to the prisoner.
He spill anything?
Didn't have time. Ramsmeet's men attacked.
You sure? Strange. Ramsmeet wants Salamandra gone. Unless something I don't know about has occurred.
Javed might have scared him, or paid him off.
Something to check. Did you get anything out of the prisoner?
One word. Kalkstein.
Makes sense. Kalkstein's known to be a talented alchemist. He could be helping Javed with his experiments.
I've met Kalkstein. He didn't look the criminal.
That might be true, but we need to check all our leads. Let's get to work. I'll ask around town, talk to my contacts. You keep an eye on Kalkstein. Gain his trust. Get to know his plans and secrets.
How do you want to proceed?
Patience. This is just like fishing.
I prefer hunting.
Then gain Kalkstein's trust. Do him a favor. Learn something that interests him. You could get him to hire you. And talk to Ramsmeet, but don't overdo it. There's one with a short temper. It's elementary. Thanks, Geralt. You saved my life. The bastards snuck in here. Somehow they found out I'm after them.
Who? What happened?
Salamandra. I was a step away from solving the mystery. One small step.
Relax, Raymond. You're safe now.
Not likely. They're following me day and night. I gotta find a way to lose them.
What do we do?
I'll set a false trail. You question the new suspects.
Who?
Here, take these notes. They list all the key leads.
What do you intend to do?
They're on my heels, so I've got to disappear. I'll draw them away while you pursue the investigation. I'll find you, White Wolf.